What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I am back with another video. Today, we're talking the Yeezy 380 Onyx. So stay tuned.
Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments. I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
All right, man, we're back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go ahead and hit that like button, it really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right, so let's dive into today's video, right? We're talking the Yeezy 380 Onyx. All right, we're gonna keep it very simple over here. I'm gonna answer the basic old question. Are they drip or skip? Let's just keep it there. So first thing first, let's state some obvious, right? These are set to release November 27, to the best of my knowledge. And then there's gonna be another pair released on November 28. So November 27, to the best of my knowledge, should be this Friday, which is Black Friday. So November 27, they're gonna be a reflective version. And then November 28 is gonna be the non-reflective version. Now there's two price differences, right? So November 27, the reflective version, of course, Yeezy and Adidas, they want $250 for those guys, right? Okay, and then if you go for the non-reflective version on Saturday, they are $220, right? So I glanced at the resale price. I haven't seen the reflective version on StockX, but the non-reflective version is going for about $260 resale price wise. So not too much hype going on for these guys. If you really, really want them, you most likely can get them, right? Okay, so y'all already know how I kind of feel about 380s, man. One thing that I pointed out last time I did a video on 380s, which got a lot of hate because people felt like I was hating on them, but I really wasn't hating on them. I'm just was stating my opinion on them. But one thing about the 380s, man, one person pointed out to me in the comment section that they have no tongue. Like, they have no tongue. Like, there's no tongue on the shoe. And maybe that's the thing that's kind of throwing me off about them, right? I mean, overall, I did receive feedback in the comment section that they are super comfortable, and a lot of people do like them if you're going for comfort. So this is a sneaker, like, if you're looking for a comfortable sneaker and it's all black, so it's most likely gonna go with majority of your fits, I believe, like, yeah, this is that sneaker, right? Okay, now of course they're coming with those shoestrings where you pretty much have to cut them off and replace them if you want to switch them out, because they come with that little locking system where pretty much it's, but they do come with extra laces too, right? I'm gonna say that because I didn't know, well, actually I did know that. So they always come with an extra set of laces if you want regular laces, but if you get, when you first get them, they come with that little locking system, which is kind of, I don't know, that's kind of, that's different for me, right? So Yeezys is definitely something that's like, it's definitely an acquired taste, right? Okay, and as a person who have a few Yeezys and I've tried the Boost and I've heard the hype behind the Boost of people really selling how comfortable it is, right? Because they selling these 380s as super comfortable, right? So for me, man, personally, color wise, yes. As far as like, you can't go wrong as far as like, if you want to get like a basic 380 Yeezy, I think these are nice, right? Okay, but for me personally, I gotta say skip, right? Okay, skip. Overall, man, I like my shoes to be comfortable, yes, but at the same time, I just like the overall, like, look of them, right? And I think right now in the sneaker community, it's like a 50-50 with these right now. It's either you love them or you hate them. There's no, like, in-between. Like, I know I'm gonna get hate on this video. Some people usually hate them, and some people, like, really just don't, like, since some people just truly love them. You know what I'm saying? It's just kind of that in-between. Like, me, some of these Yeezys, I like, right? Because I have Yeezys myself. So I'm not necessarily a Yeezy hater for other people that's gonna come for me in the comment section. Like, I don't dislike Yeezys, but it's all preference at the end of the day. Even if you tell me you got them, I'm gonna salute you. I'm gonna respect you. Buy what you like. It's all preference. And for the people who say that I can't review a shoe if I don't have it in hand, that's kind of, that's a controversial topic, right? Because not everybody's always gonna have it in hand. Sometimes you just gotta go off pictures is what I do, right? Okay, again, I may see these on feet, which I've seen some on feet videos and I still wasn't impressed, but maybe if I see them in person, and y'all know how I feel about that. That's like a gray area, right? Because some people can drip any sneaker and some people can't, right? Okay, but anyway, man, let me know what you think down in the comment section. Do you think these are drip or skip? And will you be going after these on November 27th or November 28th, depending on which version you want? I believe everybody's gonna more try to cater to the reflective version, right? Because, you know, No lie, that's kind of cool, right? But anyway, man, let me know what you think about these, man. I'm gonna go and get up out of here. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.
Whoa, man, I just woke up from a fat nap. So I'ma make raps in my room.